she's only the only one getting the shot.
Oh, she's the only one? Okay, only one person's getting the shot.
I bet
you
would ask him.
Okay. Okay.
It's right there.
Yeah, and
it
looks like we don't have any.
What if he knew and then he freaked out?
Any contraindications or any kind?
That's what I said. To make him forget that he knew that they were aliens?
Right,
yeah,
okay.
So within this story, this guy said that President Donald Trump is aware of the extraterrestrials' existence and has been on the verge of revealing the information multiple times, but was asked not to in order to prevent.
To it or extremely welcoming of it, and either way they're going to start doing crazy things. But then Man of Steel, they basically, the huge emphasis of the majority of that movie is that he spends his entire life avoiding revealing himself because of the way that he knows the world.
Not here though. No, not here, but they tell you where to go.
No. No.
They will tell you where to park.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
God is, or who God is, or who created them, and I feel like once that happens, society will probably.